everything that they possibly can to make those successful ladies into organic farming.
We really need to promote organic farming. And since more and more people are doing organic farming, is really a part of building Stanford and what they are very strongly in favor of. It's very important to promote organic farming because you get a lot more opportunities to work. And this is our fourth year. And each time we have sold one course. So we benefited the seller directly. We don't use the local. So, for us, it's a very happy time.
And I'm just a small question from the place of the care. So, we have 750% of the men in regard to the Sabri village. So, how progressive society can move with this? Still the